Oh, hey there everyone, it's SonyWrath11. I'm not looking forward to doing this. We're continuing on with ASMT, Ghosts Are Scary. I tried to do this and got raped, and I'm not looking forward to this. I know what I have to do, and it's fucking ludicrous. There's no other way to explain it than that, and it are you fucking serious? It's gonna require tool assistance. I'm not looking forward to this. Damn it! Fucking abyss hole thing. No! Motherfucking no! Fuck you, ghost! God fucking damn it! See where I dropped the... Oh, sweet. Alright, come on. Yes! Alright. Death. No matter which way you look at it. Oh my... Find a fucking lead. Oh, you have no idea how happy I am that I'm at the midpoint. That was fucking hell. I spent a 26-minute recording session on that earlier, and that kind of killed it for me. Below the ice, there is water. Oh, fuck! Now I gotta get the secret exit. Hang on. Oh, god damn it! I know what it is. I know what it is. Alright, we gotta do all this shit all over. And it's like gonna be fucking horrible. Ah! Okay. Nope. Fuck! Come! It didn't spawn that time. Thank you! Flying. Landing, jumping. Dying. You name it, I'm... Failing even worse than, normal. You name it, I'm doing that right now. Okay, I take that back. I'm not doing everything that you might be able to name, but I'm doing really fucking horrible. Yay, I got that, like, oh, god damn it. Okay. God. No. Fucking hate you, fishing boo. Oh my fucking fuck you, I don't have to do that anymore. Red Koopa's Red Sparkling Death. I don't like the fucking sound of this. No! You guys have thought of everything! I love it and hate it so much! The only problem is that they're not sparkling. Wait a minute, this causes a chain. I gotta do this. Nope. No, it doesn't. I thought it did. That's not how you're supposed to beat the level, though, but it works. Did think of everything. Yay, and there's the normal goal. That level wasn't too bad. Now the puzzle levels on this right now are fucking hell, man. I don't think I've had any more frustration from a puzzle level than I have on here. Wait a minute, I gotta test something. Okay. Oh, these levels are like getting so active. Oh my god, the coins! Oh, almost got a moon out of that. Oh well. Or, my bad. A clove of garlic out of that. Okay, that level's done. That one wasn't too bad either. That was a lot of fun. Oh boy, the Frozen Crusade's got a key exit too. Alright. I'll do the Frozen Crusade after I do Super Puzzle Deluxe. And I'll be... I mega sneezed there. Ow. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I got crap all over my microphone, too. Hey. Come here, let me jump on you. Let's go! Go, go, demo! Alright. Yeah! I need that, and I'll need that, and then... So, alright. This... I didn't even think to try that. And you'll never guess what's in this box. Look at it and you're like, oh, we have no clue how to get up there. Well, oh, thanks a lot. Freaking shell. Okay, that no. State save. Make the shell respawn. Grab it. Jump. No. 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 There we go. And yes, we get a cape. So, we now get to... fly! Right. Now we gotta bring a shell over here. So much backtracking involved. And 3, 2, 1, fly. 3, 2, 4, 6. Number. I don't think I need that anymore, but I'll make the state save. Silver P, I believe. Yep, silver P. Yay for Silver P. Go, go, go! Go, go, Demo! How did I do that? I am wondering. Yes, I believe it is. Down here. green Yoshi, or what color Yoshi is this? Well, obviously it shows light blue, but... Yay! Alright! That was like a really freaking easy puzzle. Yeah, I'll save the secret exit! for Superposal Deluxe for next episode. Till then, guys, see you later.